Hey, what's going on, everybody? Likewise here. We are playing Fatal Frame. We are on the second part. We are on part two of the second night of Demon Tag. Demon Tag, second night, part two. Let's do this, shall we? Okay, so last video I left off, there was a woman, the ghost woman in the white kimono, standing right by those candles, pointing, like all creepily. Okay, only the red candles in the photo are lit. Well, all right. Let's see. First try. What do you know? There's an old scroll inside the box. Okay. It's a painting of Demon Tag. I've seen this before somewhere. Disappear. Oh, you creepy bitch. She just lunged at me. You guys see that shit? Damn, dude. Just lunged at me. Oh, you creepy little. Son of a. Your eyes are gonna be even worse when I selfie you to death. Damn. These ghosts have horrible manners. Damn. Alright, let's proceed. What? Thank you. What's gonna happen? At least I know I'm on the right track because there's a cutscene. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh my god. This is so fucking creepy, dude. Okay, I need fucking stronger film. Because I'm gonna poop my pants. Oh my god, she's a fast little minx. Takes a lot of health off too. Damn. That was close, I almost died. And I almost had to start all the way back at the beginning. Well, back at the last save point anyway. Oh man, And I used a lot of friggin', what do you call it? I used a lot of spirit stones, dude. I had to, cause she friggin', that was the kind of ghost that moves like a mofo, dude. That friggin' ghost bitch moved fast. Alright, film currently loaded, okay. Did she at least leave anything behind? Is this collectibles? The door, but it wouldn't open. The hell? This is where it led me, though. Evil woman. Good. That's the seal. That's the seal that was keeping me from being able to go through that door. Mask shows in the photo. It looks like the mask that used to hang here. I think I could take that right now. No? There's strange characters on the wall. Decoration. There's a peg for hanging something. Nice. Five P's to look around. All right. Well, I'm about to die. Saving. Man, her breathing is annoying me, but I don't want to waste any health yet. I should be able to go through this door now. Oh, crap. Nice. Okay, talisman's gone. Man in study. My fool's notes. It looks like the ghosts of the women with the gouged out eyes react strongly to sounds. If I'm really quiet, I can get away without being noticed. Okay, good to know. Okay, yeah, see, sometimes it's hidden stuff. that isn't particularly flashing, but... Oh crap, finally able to go through here. Alright, wait a second though. First, I want to save. There's a couple things in here. Yeah, there is. It pays to look around, man, because there is, like, hidden stuff. He shows in the photo. There's a small safe on the chest of drawers. There's a small keyhole. June 18th, these past few days, EA has been taking pictures with Makoto's camera all over the mansion. I asked her what she was taking pictures of, but she just kept mumbling. I can see them, as if she were delirious. She wouldn't say anything else. June 19th, ever since the day we walked in the mountains, EA hasn't been feeling very well. Today she's in bed and very ill. What's the curse? Whatever ghost she saw when she was taking pictures with the camera cursed her. It cursed her. Oh, books are kept here. It looks like he was studying about religions. Thank you. here's what I want to do. Go through that door I wasn't able to go through before. Save again. Now I'm pretty stumped where to go. That was close. That was a freaking close one, dude. Couldn't even tell what that was. Almost killed me. Okay, before I go through there, I'll probably die. Another friggin' thing like that. Alright, I need to come back. Save in this room. What do I do? I'm gonna have to put up with her incessant breathing until I find, what do you call it? Until I find more healing agents, I'm gonna have to put up with their incessant breathing right now. It's kind of annoying hearing her breathe like that, but what can you do? Shit, that was the talisman. Huh. Thank you. Okay. Wait a second. Down here. That's the door that wouldn't open. Right? Yeah, it is. Okay, no more talisman. This is a completely new room. I haven't seen this room at all.
They're exactly the same as the ones Mom took. Were they taken with this camera?
June 24, Makoto is missing. She said she was only going to play demon tag here in the mansion. I don't think she would have gone outside. She had that camera with her. None of Makoto's four friends have come home either. It's as if they've all been snatched up away by ghosts. June 27th. It's been 3 days since Makoto was snatched away from us. Everything has been so strange ever since we moved to this mansion. Ever since we got that camera. If I lost my sanity now too, I wouldn't have to think about it anymore. I could be free. I can see them. I can see them now even without the camera. Well, okay. There's an old gramophone here. Oh, I got the key for that little box.
How can a camera expose something that doesn't even exist?
There's a big Kodo here. It looks clean, as if it had been used recently. Looks like a giant guitar. It looks like a surfboard with guitar strings on it. Strange. It won't open no matter how hard I try. Maybe it's broken. Ghost photos are scattered on the desk, just like the ones from my mother's camera. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Okay, I need a stronger film because I really don't want to die right now. Screw it, I'm gonna use the sacred water. I just don't wanna friggin' die. Cause there's no checkpoints in this game, man. Classic games like this, like Resident Evil, like the kind of games where you save at a save point. If you die, you're starting all the way at that save point again. And you have to do a lot of things over again. It's not like games now where it's checkpoint after checkpoint. Oh, see, I almost died there. Where are you, weirdo? That's not cool. Where are you? Wow. Okay, which way was I going? I didn't come from here, did I? Oh no, oh good, this is where I can open that little box with that key. Let's see, item, bronze key, there we go, a small key made of bronze for a chest of drawers or something. Here we go. There's a bronze safe on the desk. A small keyhole is in the center. Use the bronze key, of course.
I came to research the Emuro family's secret ritual because this blinding mask is the key to the door. The altar's got to be behind this door.
Explains how that woman got blinded, that ghost. I found the folklorist research documents inside the safe. Mask of Reflection. The mask by the Himero family master is called the Mask of Reflection. The legend goes it can become the face of an angel or a demon, meaning its facial expression reflects the nature of the one who is wearing the mask. It's pretty creepy. Inside Himero Mansion is the mask room, where all the masks used for the rituals are kept, and the Mask of Reflection serves as its key. The document mentioned that the mask, when worn by the master, turned into the face of a demon at the last ritual. was creepy, dude. Oh no, I didn't. Oh shit. I went insane from all the ghosts that she was seeing in the camera. Now that's fucking creepy, dude. Big time. That is so freaking creepy, bro. Let me save right now. Yeah, I need to... Yep, is that what he caught? Damn, dude. That's fucking so creepy, dude. This game is as creepy as balls, dude. I know most of you are saying, how can balls be creepy? But they can be pretty creepy. Alright, let's do it. You are just evil and mean. Look how fast this fucking thing moves. Ye's death note. Dear Ryozo, it's all my fault. It's all because I let Makoto use the camera that day. What? It's all because I let Makoto let Makoto use that instead they put it's all because I let Makoto use the camera that day. What? I don't know, whoever wrote this script for the game was smoking something. Alright, and now evil spirits have gone and taken her away from us. It's all my fault. I'm sorry. Okay, I found some photos when I opened up the album. Demon Tag Girl photos. Family photo. Kiri photo. Very creepy indeed. Okay, seven. Okay, 7. Finally. Damn, these numbers are hard to read sometimes, bruh. 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 Kidding me? Okay, so what is so special about this room that it was locked? Like, can you tell me that? What was so special about this room that it's locked? Oh, wait a second. Oh my goodness. Didn't even realize you could walk that way. Wait, I might have already walked that way, actually. Okay, there's nothing special about this room. Okay, we got some good vibrations going on up in this bitch. What are we looking at here? A dolly appeared. A doll that is covering her eyes appears in the middle of the row of dolls. Alright, first of all, let me, switch to regular film, because if I'm going to be taking environmental pictures, I don't want it to be of the good film. I want it to be of the cucka film. This. Yeah. Cucka film. The worst film you got is the film that you should be... If you're going to waste film on environmental pictures, make it be the worst ones you got. Stand is locked. Who's in front of the back? What do you take them all? Hey, Gomi doll, looks like it's covering its eyes. I got a mask. It's got an angry expression. I've seen this thing somewhere else, too. Okay, there we go. A pillar with the mask hanging on it shows in the photo. Man, there's masks everywhere. Freaking masks everywhere, dude. Oh, it's still this, right? Oh, crap, come on. Okay, I came in through here. There is something really shiny. Wow. Creepy shit. Now that's creepy.
What was that?
Oh boy. Wow, I didn't see that. Video. It's taking way too long to record this. Way too long. I'm in desperation now to beat this. Finally found it. I bet you. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm not gonna read every little thing just because it's getting obscenely late. And I gotta work tomorrow. That's the only thing that sucks. It's getting obscenely late. Get it now. Alright, guys, it's getting late. I might have to cut this. Thank you. Alrighty. There we go. Wow, first try. That was a lot. Usually it takes me a couple tries. Usually that takes me a few tries. Better, what do you call it here? Film. Yeah, I gotta cut this short. I won't get any sleep. Alright. Yeah, I won't get any sleep if I don't. I gotta get to bed. It's fucking late. Alright, guys. Usually I just do a two-part to each. Usually I've, you know, for the first chapter, which was the strangling ritual, the first night, which was like the first chapter of the game, usually I'll do a two-part to each chapter, but I was only going to do a two-part for this chapter, but I'm going to have to make a part three out of this chapter just because it's getting really late and I got to work in the morning, so unfortunately, gonna have to make a part three out of this video. So, alright, guys, this is Likewise signing off, and I'll see you tomorrow on part three. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Likewise out. Peace.